17. He's got plenty of time, going downfield and wide open for a first down. It's caught by Eklund here before the second play and the fake, and Kaiser around the right edge, close to another first down, a gain of 9. Second one. Kaiser picks up the first down. It's complete to Josh Adams, who's streaking up the sideline for another big gain. So a
trouble because they like to support the run.
Yeah, this isn't just a great start against any defense. This time, Josh Adams is spun around. Second and 9 from the Hokie 22. And Kaiser complete to C.J. Sanders, and he might have lost a yard as Ricky Walker came up. So on the first big test of this drive, 3rd and 10. Kaiser has time, surveys, and picks up the first down. And it's Sanders diving to the goal line. The ball gets loose, and it's recovered by St. Brown in the end zone.
Their 7 wins, only 7 combined turnovers. So that is the factor that causes them to lose football games.
Josh Adams gets the call as Notre Dame. Out again is Greg Stroman, and Adonis Alexander is back in the starting role for him at cornerback as Kaiser is short of the first down. That'll bring up 3rd and a couple at Notre Dame Stadium in the final home game of the year. And the Irish trying to pick up the first down, but Adams is going to be stopped short, and that's going to bring up 4th and short. And Adams is going to surge ahead to pick it up. Defense this year, as they've gone a little bit to Folston last week, who led the team in rushing, but Adams has gotten stronger and stronger as the weeks have gone.
Absolutely. Contact was made behind the line of scrimmage, and he drove for the first down.
Kaiser waits and fires and throws an interception. And the Hokies get it right back, as that is Chuck 5 for Notre Dame instead of the Hokies ball. So that takes off the interception off the board for Kaiser, and this is Tarion Folston's first carry of the game. Virginia taking away the turnover. On 2nd and 2, this is Kaiser spinning his way inside the 25 for another. So Notre Dame already up 7-0, fresh set of downs, and Kaiser lowering his shoulder like a fullback.
I'm telling you, this.
Army was out man, but Kelly was happy with the edge that started with Kaiser, the quarterback, and this is C.J. Sanders for more good yardage. Picks up, giving up some big chunks. Kaiser rolling to the left. Stepperson, 1st and goal, Notre Dame. So 1st and goal from the 2. Kaiser stretching for the goal line, just short. Ball is literally on the goal line. Adams trying to get in again, stop short. 3rd and goal. It was across the line of scrimmage that turned the turnover around as Kaiser loses the handle on it, barely gets it again, and that'll bring up. And Tarion Folston here with a carry. He gets loose. Another first down for Tarion Folston, and he goes across the 40.
The Virginia Tech defense loses contain, gets to the outside, and look at 14. Kaiser getting out in front and throwing a block for him downfield. Great jump cut and bounce outside.
Folston again, this time no gain. 2nd down and 10. For that Irish offensive line, puts him back at a 2nd and 15 situation. But Kaiser trying to take care of that incomplete off the hands of Nick's 22nd season. And as Hokies trying to bear down in a 3rd and 15 situation, Kaiser gets the first down to chase Clip. It's a bring your lunch pail bucket type of day.
There's a little lunch pail bucket here with the shoulder from Kaiser.
We're seeing that fire from the Notre Dame offense for sure. 2nd down and 1 after the big game by Kaiser, and it's Tarion Folston who picks up the first down. This drive alive here at the 31, 1st and 10. And going to the air and straight down the middle to fake, and he's able to make the back to the 13-yard line here, rather the 8-yard line here. So good field position for this drive for the Irish. And Kaiser nowhere to go. That was a designed run off. Kaiser in trouble in his own end zone. avoids the safety and then cannot complete the hook. Still hot on the sidelines, and Notre Dame beginning at its own 40 here with 8 minutes left in the opening half. The Hokie defense had Kaiser on the run. Big run by Evans. 17-7, and some more momentum on Notre Dame's side as Josh Adams flashes into Hokie. So now first and 17 after the Sanders pass play comes back. And Kaiser completed the 40-yard line to the guy that picked up the penalty.
Alexander is he's probably the best cover guy on the field right now for Virginia Tech.
It's going to be third and short as Kaiser can't make it up, Darth. Third and two. Big play for Kaiser to the Irish, and he picks up the first down complete to Corey Holmes. Holmes up. Irish at the Hokie 18. Kaiser, pump fake. Then he goes to the goal line. And the Irish here, what's the game plan here?
Get after 2 minutes.
A little high there to Josh Adams.
Just a...
And Kaiser has had a number of good runs. This another first down scam. At home next week, a win there would clinch it. The Coastal Division title. Kaiser... That'll bring up third down to keep this drive alive. Play clock going down to double zero as flags came in.
False start. Offense. Number 68. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Third and eight. And that is St. Brown. And they're going to... And they give it to C.J. Sanders. And Sanders gets up to the 25-yard line.
All over the field. As long as Kaiser had time to throw, there's another procedure call on number 68.
It's unbelievable, isn't it?
False start. Offense. Number 68. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
And there was a lot of speculation as to whether Mike McGlinchey would go declare himself eligible for the NFL draft, but this is kind of one of those things that Kelly was telling, you know, this is one of the things he has to work on for his last season next year. Second down and 7 after the penalty. See, second down and 12 after the penalty, a third down and 4. And that one is incomplete. Fourth down here as Notre Dame begins at its own 18-yard line, leading by just 3. Virginia Tech has snatched all the momentum. Kaiser trying to get it back and sliding close to the first down marker. False starts. That one turns out to be a good one for Notre Dame. And on first and 15, that is thrown behind Adams. And Adams loses yard by Evans a couple of plays ago. Feeling more pressure. And just getting rid of it. Third. Kaiser chased by a cannon, gets rid of that defender, and will be brought down at about the 25-yard line. And Tranquil takes advantage of it, and it's another turnover for the Hokies as Kaiser keeps.
For Notre Dame, Dan.
And you see the latest wind at 14 miles an hour. It's been gusting over 20 easily. Wind chill 5 from the low 20s as that pass is caught short of the 30 by Corns
at their back.
Yeah, because if this comes down to a field goal, Notre Dame needs one going the other way. That will be tough. Fighting for first down yardage is Josh Adams. Having another good game, but Notre Dame offense trying to keep this one alive. And Adams again loose. Is anybody going to catch him? That is Terrell Edmonds trying to get it, but not before. And he's going to go downfield to start off this series incomplete. One at sea. His hand worked out at the break. Got a cut. He's bleeding. This is Folston, and he's got nowhere to go.
16 tackles for loss. He is always, always in the backfield.
Third and long. Kaiser across the middle, incomplete. He won it. So Notre Dame now finds itself in one of these tight games again. And this is Adams in for a good gain of 6. And Kaiser's got some pressure, gets rid of it. Passes floating downfield and out of bounds. There was going to be a lot of one-on-one kind of battles that they had to win. Kaiser swings it out. That looked like it was caught and then dropped by Josh Adams. Second half. And there's the lead, and Kaiser gives it. Awesome three on the play. Second and 13. So Kizer has to go to the air, feeling pressure from his right side. He wants Equanimeous St. Brown down the sideline, and it's in to the wide side. He looks left and he's just honed in on the left side, and he's brought down by Ken Ekanem for the at tying it up. No timeouts. Kizer goes to work, and a pass over the middle is deflected, incomplete. Second down. And Kizer keeps it and picks up the first down. That'll stop the clock momentarily.
Bounds, you have to have made a first down.
Nothing going left. And Kaiser's just going to throw this one away. Stops the clock.
If he can keep hanging on the ball, eventually someone may open up deep in the middle of the field.
Sooner or later, he's going to need a big gainer here. Kizer waits and fires, and that pass is complete. So Kizer looking for Adams, and he has spun around incomplete. Notre Dame needs a field goal to tie it up. They need to get deep into Hokie territory for Justin Yoon. Kizer trying to put him there and not even turned around was. Kizer hanging in the pocket, delivers it complete. Oh, it's dropped by Adams again. Kizer. He's going to run for the first down, takes another hit, and stops the clock and gets some action in the Army game last week. But here we go. Zaire. Game clock expires. And that is the end.